This is loaded linear training with a plyometric drill. Now, the capacity to be able to handle an additional load, in addition to springing quickly off the floor, is really important in our progression as we move through the connective tissue continuum, progressing from postpartum and beyond.